Welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're danasfaith.
Hey everyone, so today we're gonna be reacting to Ozzy Osbourne and his song Patient Number 9. We have reacted to Ozzy Osbourne in the past, and this song is fairly new. This premiered in June 24, so this is quite recently. We're really excited. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like, subscribe, and share. So hopefully you enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video. So let's get to it. Yeah. Don't you think that's really cool?
It is.
The voices in the beginning?
Yeah, they're different voices.
Yeah.
I mean, they sound like it.
It's not even one voice, it's different voices.
Right.
Like different tones.
Different tones.
That's cool. Yeah. Right? Like different voices in your head. That's pretty cool.
I feel like the one that reminded me of you was the one that said, I want to go home.
Oh, really?
The doctors.
Oh, my goodness. We apologize for the sound in the back. It's our cat, Flora. She loves boxes and she's currently trying to jump in an Amazon box.
Let's continue.
That's so cool. I don't know why I love that so much. When the sun, da, da, da. I feel like I've heard that kind of rhythm before.
Oh, really?
Da, 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 da. Like, not this song,
yeah,
but kind of the rhythm of it.
Oh, really? Da, da, da,
da, da, da. But I love that. Yeah. I love how it sounds.
Yeah.
Just the sound of it. And I love the guitar riff. The da, 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 da. I love how they use that throughout the song. That's pretty awesome. And I missed Ozzy's voice. I didn't realize how much I miss his voice till now. Because his songs are all so unique and they have a different sound.
His voice is so iconic though.
Yeah, like, it's very distinct.
Exactly. So when you hear his voice, you're like, that's Ozzy.
Yeah. you're able to pick his voice out from anywhere. And I love his idea so much. I mean, he's playing around with Patient Number 9. Even that title alone.
Like, what?
You start thinking.
What's Patient Number 9 have to do with anything?
Yeah. And now it's connecting.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool.
I'm not getting out because I'm Patient Number 9.
Yeah. Oh, so cool.
Let's continue.
That's cool. When they call your name, better
sorry. That was an epic mini guitar solo.
Yeah.
You know what? I love how they added that in. Didn't it almost sound crazy?
It did.
It was going insane.
Yeah.
And in the end, too, like, it kind of lingered off.
Yeah.
That's so cool.
Oh, man.
Let's continue. Likes Ozzy. Oh, I feel like I found a part of me that I felt was missing. I found that missing piece.
Yeah.
And it's been restored.
Yeah.
I'm really glad we got back to Ozzy. I'm so glad.
And the fact that this is a recent song too. I mean, June 24. That wasn't that long ago.
This gives me a whole bunch of reasons to say that if Ozzy were to have a concert, I would want to go.
I feel
like we would wait hours in line just to get tickets.
Just to get tickets. I mean, Ozzy has so many iconic songs, and we've only listened to very few. Like, close to none. And it makes me so sad to say that, because we want to listen to more of Ozzy. His voice is so unique, and with every song, he tells a different story.
Exactly. So if you have any Ozzy Osbourne recommendations or suggestions, please do comment down below. Because we need to hear more songs, for sure.
We've been missing out a ton.
So that was our reaction to Ozzy Osbourne and his song, Patient Number 9. If you'd like to see more reactions like this, definitely comment down below. Remember to follow us on Instagram, at danasfaith. Remember to comment,
like,
and subscribe. Bye! I'm not getting out, because I'm patient number 9.